I'm just going to show the opening of the pilot because I wanted to talk about the aesthetic and kind of how you're telling the story.
So you just heat it up at 300 and leave it in for 35 minutes.
Thanks, Karen. You really don't have to.
It's my take on Mexican lasagna.
Great.
It's nothing. We just don't want you to think you're alone. Jeff and I are here for you if you ever want to talk.
Thanks.
Just can't imagine what you're going through.
Well, it's like if Jeff got hit by a car and died suddenly and violently. Like that.
Right. Well, you get that dish back to me whenever you can.
Forget your troubles, come on, get happy. You better chase all your cares away.
So talk about that tone, which you establish it right off the bat.
Yeah, you know, so it's funny, like I always knew what the tone was like internally. But it was hard to give the example because I guess in some ways it hadn't been done. So like that was the question I kept getting asked by the studio and by Netflix. It's like, what's the tone? And I was like, you'll get it. You'll see. And like, I knew what it was because it's how I look at life. It's like, you know, and you know, I actually went and spent some time in Laguna when I was writing the pilot. That's when I honed in on, you know, what the music, choices could do and how it could inform what I was going for and why I set it in Orange County and Laguna in this beautiful sunny place was how hard it is to be in grief when everything around you is like bright and sunny. And I enjoyed that contrast. It was what I was going through at the time. And, you know, I love the idea of this woman who's like this California, you know, like she's like, seems like a total, like, you know, totally put together and like everything's great. And she's so buttoned up and she's beautiful and she drives a nice car and everything seems great. And she's like fucking falling apart on the inside. And how hard that is when everything is like sunny and bright and beautiful around you. I knew I wanted to explore that contrast.